Crawford, what do you think about when you're running?
Man, just putting a boxing lesson on this guy. Just focused, you know, man. Also, I was thinking just then, like, it's crazy where I'm at right now. I'm at MGM Grand.
And
3 years ago,
undercard
Pacquiao Broner. 3 years ago, I was fighting in local club shows in Australia.
How many people show up at local club shows in Australia?
When I fight, I back it out. Honestly, if I fight back there right now...
Yeah, but let's say George is not on the card, how many people show up?
Not many. Maybe 500.
That's still a lot. That's impressive.
But if I fight there right now, if I take a fight back there now, I can fill, I reckon, 10,000 people.
All right, make it happen. Talk to Peter Kahn.
My focus now is making my name in America.
It's the smartest thing you could do, yep.
The big fish are here. I want to win the belt here.
No, you have the look, you have the voice, you have the skills, so why not? Now, I got to ask you this. Do you love running or do you hate running? Some fighters hate running. Some fighters love running.
No, I love it. I love every aspect of training, from the running, from the strength conditioning, to the sparring, the paddle.
Everything.
Every single day. I didn't really have to train right now. Like I said, I'm on weight, so I don't really
have to
train.
Is there anything you don't like about boxing?
Sometimes the haters. Okay, I mean, because they don't, not that I care about them, they don't respect the fighters. They want to sit online and talk shit about fighters. But what fighters have to go through, put their body on the line every single day. Kill or be killed in that ring, you know what I mean? Fighter can die in that ring. For their family, they're working hard. So some people need to respect a little bit more of what we do and the entertainment, you know what I mean? I'm coming to this fight, obviously, to get the win and entertain.
Last question, I'll leave you alone. Amir Khan, Terrence Crawford was announced today. They faced off. Did you see it? Amir Khan's taller. What do you think about that?
Well, I think it'll be a close fight. Amir Khan could do really well if he boxes him, I think. But Crawford's a great fighter himself too, so be interesting. Interesting.
Khan upset.
Khan upset.
Yeah.
Why?
I think people are forgetting the boxer he is. The guy's
very
fast. He's been in with some Canelo and all these guys. I don't know what people are ruling him out for. Terrence's a great fighter.
Pound for pound.
Right now, pound for number one. But I think matchup-wise, Khan can box, man, and he's fast. So,
good
as long
speed,
as he doesn't get clipped.
Does he get caught with a shot from Crawford? Crawford's got good power, so if he boxes him and
it's a good fight.
Stays smart, he could do really well. So, it'd be great, good to watch.
George is fighting Saturday night on the card of Pacquiao Broner. Make sure to follow him. Tell him where to follow you.
Instagram, man, George Kambosos Jr.
George Kambosos Jr. Stay tuned. Facebook, report.com. Reporting.